And the first step is to start the machine. Let's look at the electric controller. Now we need to open the main switch of the electric controller.